Whoa. Wow, you're here. Jesus Christ, I barely started streaming, now you're here. Okay. Hello. I haven't streamed in a while. Deals are great. Yes, I know. I just bought it yesterday. So, I know my hair is fucking stupid right now. Nope, it won't work. Okay, my hair's just gonna be stupid. Ah, and my headphones got unplugged because they somehow got stuck. So, Steam sale started, and I've been wanting to buy this game for like 2 years, and I finally got it because I finally like, oh shit, because normally I miss the Steam sale every single year because I'm like not paying attention to Steam at all because it's summer, so I don't give a shit about my computer during the summer. But I'm like, oh yeah, Steam summer sale, and I checked it, I'm like, oh look, summer sale. So, yeah. So I was like, finally, I fucking got it, and so yeah, it's really cool. Now the music is really loud, but I like it loud. But that also means you won't be able to hear me at all. So, yeah, you're gonna have to deal with that. I mean, I'm not really gonna talk anyways. Like, this game is more about the visuals than anything. And plus, like, I pretty much never have anything interesting to say, so it's not like you guys are gonna miss anything. So, that's what I'm going to go ahead and do. I'm going to go ahead and put the volume back up, and yeah, we're going to go ahead and kick in. We'll do it from the beginning, just because, I played the game for a little bit yesterday. I forget this game takes two hands and not no mouse, so. Oh wait, yeah, I'm not gonna hold that. I'll let you go ahead and again. Read the stuff. Hey, I have two viewers. Hello. I'm posting on Snapchat that I'm live. So one moment, please. Oh wait, fuck, why am I using keyboard? No, why am I using keyboard? Just an FYI, I'm really bad at this game. Ah, bollocks. Hit that button. Okay. I kind of wish I had a toggle for that, so I could just switch it on and off. So I was like, I realized like halfway through that I was using my keyboard. I'm like, fuck, why am I using keyboard? Because I have my controller right here, and I was playing with controller yesterday because I realized that it is fucking stupid to try and do it with keyboard. It's ridiculously hard. Because I just never play racing games with a keyboard. It's ridiculous. The fuck? Lands me right here, huh? Alright, let's fucking back up. Ah, fuck! Oh, that's what it does. That's the bucket. Fucking Christ, though. Ah! Fuck! I'm distracted right now. somebody got a phone call, didn't notice it. Yeah, that was a save. I got a phone call from my mother. She was like, hello? I'm like, I forgot I don't have my sound on, so I didn't hear that I got a call. But I did. My sound on. There we go. Yeah. But yeah, that was quite a save. I'm still getting used to the game, so if you're wondering why I'm so shit, that's why. Ah, shit. Ah. Gonna save that, damn it. Thank you. Oh boy, I have a third viewer. Thank you for showing up. Jeez. I know this game's not that exciting, but I think it's kind of cool.
Saved.
drive an actual car.
I would try it with keyboard, but I'm really bad at it.
Ah, fuck, I didn't even see it.
Thank you. Bullcock. Dead boys. Fine, I'm fine. No! Fly! Wait! No! Oh, I could have flown. Barrel roll. No! I don't know. I could have flown. That was infected. Oh shit! It's fine. It's fine. I'm not fine. Bro, what the fuck? I jumped! Okay, I'm too close to my damn monitor. Hello? Dude, you can hear the boom up noise when I jump, but it's a fucking jump. Did I just get struck by lightning? Bullshit, dog. Bullcock! Doggos. dogs at my feet. Fine, I can make it. I made it. No, I didn't know those exploded. Fuck. Ah, oh, I drove into that. Okay, doubles. Maybe I could. Not. Bro, the wall fucking, like, stupid boosted me off itself. Dog. Okay. Ah, boyo. Fine, don't boost. I'm perfectly fine. Portal, fix me, yeah. Oh, jeez.
Oh my god!
Where the fuck did that thing come from? Oh, there's two of them, I see.
Ah!
Ah! No! There's a thing right there. Okay. Ah! Okay. Wow, that was really fast. Oh! That's a flag. No, we can't fly. What? What? Wait, what? What? Why am I falling? What? Hello? What the fuck? Oh. Oh, I'm moving uphill apparently. I didn't know this. Well, now I know this. I'm like, why the fuck am I falling? That was a new map for me. I've never done this map. Difficulty nightmare? What the fuck? What are the difficulties? Nah, not bug report. Fuck out of here. Boys. I can't fly! What? No, I can't fly. I can't fly. Oh, wait. That. No. Ah! I'm going up, not down. Ah! Dude, like, come on, I'm grabbing on. Ah! How far do I fall? Not that far. Oh, okay, baby. Drop. Oh, shit! How do I climb that? Oh, I should run. so stressed. What the fuck do I do?
Where? Do I just go straight? Where do I go?
What? I hit it from the back and the blade didn't hit me. Oh fucking Christ, I can fly! I didn't know I could fly! It doesn't tell you when you're able to fly again. I'm fine. Not anymore. Are you joking? Oh, save. Oh, fuck me.
Destiny. How many fucking levels are in this thing? Fuck. Fuck! I didn't mean to do that. What difficulty are we on this time? Advanced? Dog, why the fuck did it go from nightmare to advanced? Type of bullshit. Oh, fuck. We're fine. We're fine. 100% we're fine. Oh jeez. Okay. Wall riding does not help. No. Oh no! Come on, I missed it barely. What the fuck? I jumped. Ah. Okay.
Okay, gay shit. Tron, let's go! Straight up Tron level, dog. Fucking love Tron. Oh! Is this the end? We're missing segment data. Oh, is this the end? And I'll continue seeing the content. Yeah, this is the end. Incoming message from the user. Wait, so they didn't even finish the level? Wow. Rebooting simulation. I would have at least finished the level and then made it like, oh yeah, this. Come on, dog. Credits. The credits? Wait. No difficulty, okay. Go ahead and track through it. Yeah, there probably is one for getting all the credits. I mean, there's a shit ton of credits. There's no way I'm gonna get all the fucking bubbles. That was a good game. It only took me 56 minutes to finish it. And that was me dying a shit ton of times. I'm sure if I got good at this game and like knew all the levels, I could probably complete it a lot faster. Well, that was that game. Fun. Yeah. That was a nice game to come back to after a week's of work.